In this video, I'll show you how to reveal text with the write-on effect in DaVinci Resolve. Let's get to it. Here we are in DaVinci Resolve, and to begin, I'm going to open Fusion page, then click the text plus icon. That will add the two nodes, text 1 and the media out. Let's select the text 1 node, make sure inspector panel is enabled, and then inside of the text box, let's type something. Then down here, you can change the font. I'll choose something that would look better with the write-on effect, something like this, then make the text bigger and slightly increase the tracking to give us extra space between the letters so it's easier for us to trace them. After you're happy with how the text looks, select the text 1 node inside of the node's grid and press Control space to open search. Search for mask paint, this one. Select it, click add. After doing that, the text will disappear. To bring it back, let's open the mask tab inside of the inspector panel and check invert box. Let's keep it that way for now. Then above the preview window, you'll see these tools and we need to select the stroke, this one. Then go back to the controls tab, expand every setting here, and in the stroke control, set stroke animation to be right on. Then if you have the cursor over the letter, you'll see this green circle indicating the size of the brush, and we need to make it bigger to the point that we can cover entire outline of the letter. And we can increase the size via the tablet settings by increasing the size. I'll set it to 0.04 or something like that. That should be good enough. And also make sure you set softness to a very minimum amount, to 0.1 or 0.2, something like this should do. And then make sure you are at the first frame, and then in the preview window, simply left click and start tracing over the letter. And make sure you do not mess up like I did. If you do, you can let go, press Ctrl Z, and then start over. And the important thing is to not let go of the left mouse button. So after you're done with tracing one letter, just go to the next one and keep doing that until you're done. And after you're done, you can let go, and then make sure inside of the mask tab, you uncheck the invert, so we're actually revealing the text this way. Now open keyframes panel, then make sure you expand mask 1 and the stroke settings. Then click zoom to fit icon to see all of the keyframes, these white lines. Then drag and select all of them until they turn yellow. Then right click on any of them and select time stretching. Then simply drag on the right end of the keyframes and move them to the left. The further you move them to the left, the quicker the animation will be. So I'm going to place them about 100 frames. And if we do the preview, here we have the write-on effect, but it moves kind of slow. So in order to make it faster, you can further move them to the left to maybe 50 frames. So that's how you can reveal text with the write-on effect in DaVinci. Thank you guys for watching.